Welcome back to the Devicey channel. This time, I will explain how to send a Gmail using Node.js. In order to use this feature, your Google account must have already enabled two-step verification. First, go to Manage your Google account. Open the security page. If the two-step verification status is not active, we must activate it first. Select the country and enter a phone number to receive the verification code. Enter the verification code sent via SMS to the phone number. Okay, the two-step verification status is now active. Go back to the security page. If the two-step verification status is now active, we will see the app passwords section. Click app passwords to create a new app password. The app password creation was successful. This password is what we will use later. Create a new folder. I name the folder Gmail Sender. Open the folder using Visual Studio Code. Open a new terminal. If you are not using Visual Studio Code, you can open the terminal in the folder using Windows PowerShell. Or use Git Bash and others. Install the NodeMailer package. Create a new file named send.js. Then write the code like this. In the user section, use the email or username of the Google account. In the password section, use the app password that we created earlier. Now try running it using the following command. Oops, sorry, it seems I made a typo in the variable naming. Try running it again. The email was sent successfully. The email was received, which means the script is running properly. We can also send messages in HTML format. Change the text field name to HTML. Here I added HTML code to create a button. Run the script again. And sending an HTML message was also successful. That's enough for this tutorial. Good luck trying it out.